how I describe it is if you took a perfect ball, like a tennis ball, and imagined that your eye was this tennis ball, and if you scrunched it down where it was a little flatter on this axis and now a lot steeper on this axis, then that's what astigmatism is.